One of my favorite NBA conspiracy theories, which would explain a lot of the crazy bounces we've seen, such as the Kawhi Game 6 buzzer beater, is that the hoops have magnets on them, which can change if a shot will go in or rim out. And I just found a video of Steph Curry shooting in warmups before the magnets were activated, which proves this theory is real.